gentlemen, welcome to Royality with Raw Butler and the Royal Dachshunds, episode 14. Now, this isn't just any episode today because, one, it's Happy New Year to all our followers across the world and, dare I even say, the universe. And secondly, and very importantly, it's also the Royal Dachshunds' birthday, or well, two of the puppies' Royal Dachshunds' birthdays. And here we've got Moana and Imba, who are both one today. Can you believe it? The 1st of January 2020, these guys entered the world, and also a few months, or even a few weeks later, entered the world of YouTube. No, actually, it was a few months. It was March we began filming with these two. But we thought, as it's their birthday, it'd be quite fun to share with you the very beginning of their journey, because we actually filmed when they were born and the sequence of days, hours, days and weeks after. Now, obviously, we're not going to show anything too graphic here, but we thought it'd be quite fun to pick up from when they were actually born with the brothers, because obviously Moana is the only girl, but there was four boys. So as it is, Imba, and there's also Hedge, Smudge and Hector, and the other brothers all stay in touch. They're very good at writing and phone calls and emails. They're very well brought up by their new parents. And as I said, they keep in touch. We even have had get-togethers with them, and hopefully we'll be able to film one of those in the near future. So happy birthday to all of them as well from our little household. But as I said, I think it'll be quite fun to do a little bit of a flashback and let you see these two grown up with, of course, the assistance of your good, my good self, the Royal Butler. And let's not forget the parents, Shumba, Sura, grandmother, Dora, and Auntie Pepper. So there we go. We'll watch that. We can sit back, have a cup of tea, and enjoy a bit of a home movie today. And also gives us a chance to have a bit of a longer chat, because I know quite a few of you enjoy the chats that we have as well. So as I said, Happy New Year to everybody out there. Happy birthday, guys, and let's begin the home movie. Have you got popcorn? I forgot to get the popcorn. Damn. It's okay, we've got dog treats. Yes. You're just like your father. Thank you.